President Trump is getting ready to convey atomic-prepared submarines towards North Korea, without precedent for a long time. As pressures between the U.S. and North Korea keep on mounting following rehashed atomic bomb tests by Kim Jong-un's administration, Pyongyang has undermined to sink Japan by terminating an atomic rocket at the nation. Everyday Star reports, nuclear weapons so near North Korea's fringe could be a distinct advantage in the undeniably tense remain off fermenting on the Korean peninsula. U.S. atomic weapons were hauled out of South Korea in 1991 on orders from U.S. President George H.W. Bush. The move came when North Korea was denying any plans to create nukes under Kim's granddad Kim Il-sung. Be that as it may, over two decades later, Pyongyang is dreaded to approach scaled-down warheads and ICBMs. Donald Trump is relied upon to visit South Korea in November in the midst of a developing emergency with North Korea. The U.S. Senate will audit the National Defense Authorization Act for 1 year from now, which calls for changes to arrangements of atomic weapons. Submarine sending of atomic weapons close North Korea was proposed by Senator Mazie Hirono from Hawaii. It likewise incorporates arrangement of atomic-fit warplanes, expanded rocket protections, and expanded military drills with Japan and South Korea. Military managers from South Korea and the U.S. met not long ago as they raised the likelihood of nuke redeployment, however denied the discussion was not kidding. President Moon Jae-in has cautioned against the organization of nukes in the district, cautioning it could prompt a weapons contest. Supporters of nukes on Kim's doorstep trust it will even the odds and control the rebel state's atomic desire. Administrators want to vote on the bill this month as the revisions have been finished by the Senate. Trump has talked up additional activity on North Korea, miserable with the most recent rush of UN sanctions for being too delicate on Pyongyang. North Korea seethed against sanctions forced on Monday by terminating another rocket as Kim called for military balance with the U.S.